kill a lot of you. I've been thinking, now I'm free of him, the future's so iridescently bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity, it means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity.
Well, whatever.
Lord. Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter. A bad guy's a new one, huh? May it serve you well. Always happy to do business with a...
Warning, zero atmosphere environment.
Plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take a few minutes.
Thank you. Check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche? So this is where we're gonna build a super awesome robot army. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Aren't you the naysayer? Evidently, this place became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the Krakening. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again.
You can always trust the gun at your side. Check back later to see my new weapon of the day. I'll always buy guns you don't need.
Could have a serious talk infestation. Hope they've not destroyed any key systems in there. Still, you know how to handle yourself, which is something. Jammed. Maybe some kind of manual override. We need another way in. Find a console and hook me up to it. I bet I can do something about this. Perfect. Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this. Ta-da! More nasties. filthy wire chews are everywhere. I hate them. Plus, it looks like local scavs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill me some bugs while you're at it. Forgotten how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the bot factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us past any locked gates. You can get us past any stupid people.
Thank you.
another jammed door. Well, maybe it'll open if you give it a good pull. To kill that. Almost zero juice running through this place, and the old turrets still work. That'll be me soon, won't it? A weapon. Again.
Yep.
They sure do breed a lot. This is the entrance to the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean, you need to. We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so... Sorry. I'll work on opening the door. You deal with the turrets.
And you're supposed to be Jack's fancy military AI? Great.
That's a turret, so they only fire at torques. Should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open. Hopefully.
Hey, kids. How's it going down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with the whole robot army plan?
Hit a few bumps, but we're getting there.
PG, I'll see you soon.
This door's being a huge pain in my digital arse. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Hey!
Looks like Scavs have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out Torx. Follow that cable. Let's see if we can shut it down. These cables must be connected to a master fuse box somewhere. Follow them. They should lead the way out. There's the master fuse box. Shutting it down should get us past this last electric field, though I suppose it'll probably shut down all the other fields as well. So eyes peeled for talks.